Okay, use your blade on that. Don't cut your finger.